Okay, and we're going to have two completely different methods to recover our device. In this video tutorial, we're not going to use a PC. We're going to use a completely PC-free method to recover your device. We always recommend watching the video tutorial step by step so you can solve the account deletion problem. Since our devices have a screen lock, it also includes a forgotten Gmail account. What are we going to do? Let's connect to a Wi-Fi network. Let's connect to a network. Let's connect to the network. First, now, once we're connected, well, let's give it the first look. Our device, first we are going to do EH. We are going to do method by method. We are going to do the first method first. Then we do the second method. Since in these devices EH the method is different for each one, we are going to apply a different method, EH. We also have other additional methods. We have it in the description of the video and in the first fixed comment we have additional methods. For those people who also want to EH see our method EH different ones. Well, in the description of the video and in the comments we have left them our methods. We also have by the PC method by PC also. Well, we are going to connect what is to this second device. We are going to connect what is to the Wi-Fi networks. So also so that you can see that our phone is blocked since both have a lock and we will be able to recover it. What happened? Well, what we did was EH create EH change our lock, also add a Google account and but we did not make a little strong lock and we forgot and what we did was format it. When we reset it, well, we were left with the Google account also with the screen lock that we had left. That's why when we create a Google account, it is always advisable to write it down so that we don't forget it, because if we hadn't formatted this phone here, well, we would have formatted it, but it asked us for the same lock and it asked us for the account. Now, if we had written down that Google account, now we would have we would have deleted it. We would have recovered our device without having to watch any video tutorial. Now we are going to wait. We are going to wait until it takes us to the next settings. So we are going to show you the screen lock of these phones. Let's see, as we can see here, we have what a lock is also here. We have what the account of our device is. We have this our lock. Well, this while this ends there. Let's start then the first method that laughs. This, let's start with the first method. Well, here what we are going to do is click here where it says forget Gmail. We are going to click here where it says forget Gmail. Here we are going to write anything. This is to enable a function later on. We click here also anything. We click here also here. What we are going to do is click. We are going to do this for about 30 seconds. We're going to burn this time here those 30 seconds. Then when we do this process, we're going to return to what is at the beginning. We return to the beginning. And at the beginning, I'm going to explain to you what we're going to do. Come on, when we have completely recovered our device, we recommend that you share our video. Subscribe, also activate what is the notification bell, leaving a good like, leaving a good comment. I also want to tell you that we have the member community session on our channel so that you can support us by subscribing to that community. We return here to the beginning. Now we go here accessibility. We click here on Talbot. Here we go to the Talbot. We're going to enable it. We enable it. Now here we're going to double click on it. Here we're also going to double click on it. We're going to click on finish now. We're going to say no, and now we enable the tab. We enable it, we leave it like that, we go back. Now we're going to click forward. We give it forward. We give it click forward and we'll get here. We'll give it here where it says add new network. We give it here to this little nut here. We'll give it here it says reset. We're going to reset all these four options that appear here. We're going to reset it. We also give it here in reset here. We also give it in reset. As you can see now, this one has been blocked for us. We're going to give it, we're going to select, we're going to go now for this one. We're going to give it here where it says do not copy. We're going to click here where it says do not copy here. It will show us this screen lock here. It will also show us what the Google account is. The Gmail account. How we're going to recover this device? Well, I'm going to explain to you what we're going to do to be able to recover our phone. What we need now is the following. I'm going to explain to you what we're going to need. We're going to use another device. We're going to use another phone, and what we're going to do is have mobile data. Suddenly, if you have your Wi-Fi networks nearby, you can deactivate it. We go back. Back here, I'm going to click here on forget. I click on forget. We're going to click here on forget. Here now, what we're going to do is share a network with another phone. We're going to share a Wi-Fi network. Here we're going to click on share the network. Here we click here, we write there, then we're going to write the key. We write the key. Well, we're going to write it. Then we click here on connect, we click on next. Now what we're going to do is get to the point where the network is from Wi-Fi. We're going to get to that point where the Wii network appears is what we're going to do. We're going to wait here in this other process. I'm going to explain to you what we're going to do here. That's it, these methods are almost ready. First we're going to wait until we get to that point and then we complete the process of that elimination. Also, as we had said at the beginning of the video, we also have other methods also in the description of the video and in the first fixed comment we left method by PC. Method without PC for those people who want to apply the process. Well, we're going to wait here. It seems that it is taking time to load. You've taken a while to load. Well, while it loads this here, we're going to explain this on now. Yes, this is what we're going to do here. We're going to click here where it says do not copy. We click where it says do not copy. Now it would take us to the screen lock here. We click here where it says use Google account. We click there where it says use Google account. Google, and the process is going to be from here. The method is going to be from here. We give it a single click back there. We're going to leave it there. Now what we're going to do is turn off that Wi-Fi network. We're going to turn it off, and when it's off, the phone should not have any SIM card. We remove that SIM card. We click here where it says do not copy. Now it takes us to the services of. We click here to accept. We click here to skip. Here we have our device is fully recovered. That's why it is always advisable to watch our video tutorial step by step so that you can solve it. We click here on finish. We click on finish. Look at. The padlock has just been removed. Now that it's removed. Well, let's go to step number 2. Let's go to method number 2. This would be the second method. Now what are we going to do in this second method? Since we eliminated everything up to the cache, what we are going to do now is go back. We do not go back to the beginning. Here we are also going to use another additional phone. Are going to use another device. We are going to select another device and what we are going to do. What we are going to do now is have a Google account created. Here I already have the phone. I have it here. We have to have a Google account. We create a Google account. The idea is that this email goes there. And that the screen lock also goes there. We are going to place a screen lock on our phone. We are going to place a screen lock. We write the lock, we click on it. We write one more lock that is quick. We click here, we click on it here, we exit everything. Okay, we already have the lock, we already have the Google account. Now what we're going to do is the following. We're going to click here accept. We click here, here we're going to click here where it says Galaxy Android. We're going to scan what this QR code is. Where we're going to scan it? Well, here we're going to get phone. It's going to appear here, but we're not going to select it for that person who suddenly doesn't work and it doesn't appear there. What you're going to do is click here in Google. Here in Google you'll see this little camera. You're going to give it all the permissions and then you're going to click here. Here you're going to see login. You're going to click login. Both phones are going to synchronize. Here you're going to add the phone pin that you put here. You're going to add it here. You're going to click next and now the same. Lock is going to be passed over there both the Google account. Both are going to be synchronized. When it's already synchronized, you're going to add the same lock. You're going to add the same lock so that it can give you what is the access. Here when it appears like this there when you get the account from Google, what you're going to do is press the power button, volume down button at the same time. You're going to press those two buttons, volume and power. This is what we're going to do is restart our phone. When our phone completely restarts, we're going to wait for it to start and then complete the process of removing the account from this device. That's why it's always advisable to always watch the video tutorial step by step so you don't miss any of these details. Well, when they start, what we're going to do is the following. Not this one. I'm going to tell you what we're going to do. Well, we're almost there. Wait for it to start. Let's see what it was here when we do. These synchronizations automatically the screen lock is going to be eliminated. But the Google account always EH usually remains. Let's see if the account that we synchronized remains. We're going to click accept. We click here in add. We click back, we're going to click back. Here we click on turn off. Now we click here in skip. but we don't have to have any. Any SIM card entered, not have SIM card, we click on skip. We click here where it says do not copy. We click here on skip, jump here it would take us. As you can see, the Google account already appears here added, that account is appearing. It was synchronized, that's why I told you, the accounts remain. Some of the cases usually do not appear, but no, do not worry. The idea is to recover our device, we click here on next. We click here on start and our phone would be fully recovered. Now you want what you can do is reset the device from settings. When it is reset, it would be like a totally new phone, free of any error. Do you know if our video works for you? Subscribe, activate the bell. Like it and share it and leave a good comment.